Hello, Hillsdale students. I am Nathan Schlueter, professor of philosophy and religion at Hillsdale College. And I want to talk to you on this video about dating. By dating, I mean something less serious and committed than courtship, but more serious and committed than Hillsdating, which we all know is for weak and unmanly people. Particularly, I want to go through 5 principles of your first date. I'm going to put them in P words. Number 1, person. Ask out in person. Don't do it through social media. Why? Because asking people on a date is terrifying, and this will take and show courage. Number 2, plan your date. Hillsdale is a wonderful metropolis. You know that. That's why you're here. You can go roller skating. You can go bowling. You can go out for dinner. You can go to theater. So many wonderful things to do. Number 3, pay for your date. That's why this is not Hillsdating. You've got to pay for it. Number 4, pumpkin time. You know what happens to Cinderella at midnight? All her clothes turn to rags again. That's what's going to happen on your first date if it goes too long. End your date at 2 hours. Number 5, non-physical. Okay, that does not begin with a P, but I wanted to get it in there. Why avoid physical intimacy on your first date? Not because I'm opposed to it. I have 9 children. Let me count the reasons. Number 1, physical intimacy should be the seal of romantic friendship, not the source. Number 2, physical intimacy will cloud your judgment about whether you want to go on subsequent dates. Number 3, physical intimacy means commitment, and this is just a first date, right? Finally, number 4, avoiding physical intimacy sends a signal to your date and about you that you care about yourself and care about that other person, and you have self-control. That's a great signal, right? So go out and have an awesome first date.